they wanna live, play how they wanna play, dance how they wanna dance, kick and they snap a friend.
Welcome to Designer Digital's Tip of the Week, October 24th, 2009. This week, hidden meaning. How to hide the highlight on selected type in Photoshop. This is a time of year when children attend parties and come around to our homes hidden behind costumes of every sort. These costumes can make it difficult to see who lurks beneath. You might be able to guess, or you might have to ask them to lift their mask so that you can identify the sweet face underneath. When you're working with text in Photoshop, getting the text tool and highlighting the text allows you to do a number of things. You can change the color here in the options bar, or you can change the size. You can even change the font. But the highlight on the text is a little bit like a Halloween mask. It makes it difficult to see the text underneath. Pressing Ctrl H on your keyboard allows you to hide that highlight, so you can clearly see what the effect will look like on your project as you apply it. To see your text in a different font, first highlight your text like we did, and then highlight the name of the font here in the options bar. Press your arrow keys on your keyboard to scroll through your fonts. If you've taken the extra step to hide the text highlight, you can clearly see how your text will appear on your project. That'll give you something to scream about.
They wanna live, play how they wanna play, dance how they wanna dance, kick and they slap a friend.